Evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's describe a certain female.
Bitches will be bitches as I smash in the Chevy. It's getting kinda heavy. Bitches will be bitches as I smash in the Chevy. It's getting kinda heavy. Bitches will be bitches as I smash in the Chevy. It's getting kinda heavy. It all goes back to 85. When I start getting pussy every day of my life, it really didn't matter what the bitch looked like. I remember one night after the Sugar Ray fight. Wouldn't you believe it, dog like a retriever, I went up in this big fat bitch named Treva. She had a best friend with titties named Vanessa. She told me to undress her, yes sir, ain't no pressure. Later that semester, she put me down with a homegirl named Tanisha. She was so vicious, lips so luscious. Suck a nigga dick and have it shining like some dishes. Patricia, she loved the way I stick her. I take her to the movies and now she eat a dick up. Big bucks, no whammies. I had to meet this white bitch, her name was Tammy. She lived in the valley, she couldn't understand me. But she let me dig out a homegirl named Brandy. Now Brandy was a cute little thick bitch. She moved to the hood from the 206. She brought some new tricks, flipping them squirrels in the pearls, and turning out the neighborhood little girls.